My dear students, in the last class, we have discussed about arithmetic progression, the meaning of arithmetic progression, and definition of arithmetic progression, and also common difference meaning of AP is integral, AP is, and definition of AP is. And also common difference of APs. It is also denoted with the symbol small d. And the formula is next term minus previous term. And also discussed about the nth term, the finding the nth term of one. Arithmetic progression an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Here a is first term, n is number of terms, d is common difference, an is nth term. Now in this class we have discussed about more problems regarding arithmetic progression. We have to discuss about arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean. What is meaning of arithmetic mean? We are all well known about in statistics. The mean is nothing but average score upon given data. Nothing but average score upon given data. We call as an arithmetic.
Then these three terms
athletic progression. These three terms are generating athletic progression. Then the common difference is equal. Then the common difference is equal. Then simplify these two expressions. A, here minus A is there. Then we take out from left side plus A. Then B plus A or A plus B. 2A is equal to A plus B. And also written as A is equal to A plus B by 2. These element will be, or this term will be A plus B by 2. This is our arithmetic number. These two terms. For example, one term is 2, another term is 26. These three terms, A1, A2, A3, simply called as A. These three terms are called A. Then we can find out these terms. How can we find out? By using that formula, arithmetic mean. A plus B. This one is A, this one is B. A plus B. 2 plus 26 by 2. 2 plus 26 by 2. 28 by 2 is nothing but 2 ones are, 2 14s are. 14 is the answer. 14 is the answer. A to the term A to is 14. The term A to is 14. The common difference between A to and A one is 12. And also common difference between A 3 and A 2 is 1. That's also A 12. That's why these three terms are generated arithmetic progressions. These three terms are generated arithmetic. Another one example. The first term, example 2. The first term is 3. Next term will be skip out. Another term is 15. Then we can apply the mean formula. 3 plus 15 divided by 2. 18 divided by 2. 2 ones are, 2 nines are, is equal to 9. Then A1, A2, A3. The term A2 is 9. The common difference between A2 and A1 is 6. And also common difference between A3 and A2 is also 6. These three terms are also generated by arithmetic progression. Next, do it yourself. Okay, and these terms is also a skip out. Another one term, AN. We generally say that's all. अगर यू नहीं है ना यार की मार्ग पर इली मेन पर्वत पर तुम वहाँ पर मार्ग को भी मिडल टर्न करते हैं अब मात्य आदि मिडल टर्न ना मिडल टर्न ना मिडल टर्न करते हैं अगर ये मार्ग नहीं है फॉर एग्जांपल बेस्ट एग्जांपल तो आपने लेता होगा ना टू यू वन टाइम स्टीपर बाइक दे टू थ्री फोर हाँ इली टेन इंडियन हो ये क्या
First term is
minus 4. Next term is empty. Another term is also empty. Another term, another one term, another term is 6. How many terms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 6 terms are there. There are 6 terms are there. Now, we can find out the common difference between these two terms or these arithmetic progressions. The common difference, the formula becomes D is equal to A6 minus A1 divided by A6 minus A1 divided by 6 minus 1. An minus Am divided by N minus M is nothing but An last term 6, first term 1. 6 minus 1. A6 is nothing but 6 minus. This minus will be the formula minus this one. And A1 is minus 4. A1 is minus 4. Divided by 6 minus 1 is nothing but 5. 6 minus 1 is nothing but 5. D is equal to 6 minus into minus. The bracket shows that product. The bracket shows that product. Minus into minus. Plus. Minus into minus. Plus. Next. 4 divided by 5. Divided by 5. D is equal to 10 divided by 5. 5 ones are, 5 twos are, and D is equal to 2. The common difference is 2. The common difference is 2. Next, write down the arithmetic progressions of these two terms. First term is minus 4. Next two term is add these two to the previous term, minus 4, we get minus 2. Minus 4 plus 2 is nothing but minus 2. Next, minus 2 add common difference 2, we get 0. Next, add 0 to 2, we get 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. This is our required AP. This is our required AP for these two terms. For these two terms. Now, next we move on. Another one example. The first term is 5. Next, another one. The first term is 5 and the last term is 5. The first term is 5 and the last term is 5. We can apply the formula. First we write down the terms, number of terms. A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, A7, A8. There are 8 terms are there in this arithmetic progression. In which type of arithmetic progression is one? This is finite. Number of arithmetic progression. This is finite AP. Because the n term is there. That's why we call as a these progression called as a finite arithmetic progression. The formula is D is equal to A8 minus A1 divided by A8 minus 1. D is equal to A8 term term is 40 and first term is 5. The first term is 5. 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1 is 5. 7. 8 minus 1 is
7.
Then D is equal to 40 minus 5. 40 minus 5 is nothing but 35 divided by
7.
7 ones are 7 paisa. 7 ones are 7 paisa. Then D is equal to 5. The common difference of these arithmetic progression is 5. The common difference of these arithmetic progression is 5. Next thing, write down the arithmetic progression of these two terms by using this common difference. The first term is 5. Next term, these 5 to the previous term, our first term, we get 10. The next term is 10. Next, we can add these common difference to second term, we get 15. And so on. 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. First term, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. This is our required arithmetic progression. This is our required AP for these two terms. For these two terms. Next, do it yourself. Next, do it yourself. 3
A formula of a plus 2, a n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into
7 is nothing but 6. Next, an, nth term. Yav term anta gothilla namage, nth term. Nth term is 205. Next, we can calculate number of terms is nothing but n. We can calculate number of terms is nothing but n is equal to question 1. These data can be applied into this formula, we get n. An is 205, n is 205 is equal to a. A is 7 plus n minus 1. N is 1. N is equal to find out. N minus 1. D is nothing but 6. D is 6. You can simplify this. 205 is equal to 7 plus n into 6 because of bracket is there. Bracket is nothing but power. N into 6 is nothing but 6n. 6n minus 6. 6n minus 6. 205 is equal to 7 minus 6 is nothing but 1. 7 minus 6 because of this is not variable. 6 is a numerical value and this is a variable. That's why numerical variable we can't add, subtract in the constant value. That's why 7 is also a constant, minus 6 is also a constant. 7 minus 6 is equal to 1 plus 6n plus 6n. Here one of the values, this term will be variable and this term will be constant. We can take a note from the right hand side to left hand side or left hand side to right hand side. The sign will be changed. 205 minus 1 is equal to 6n. Then 205 minus 1 is equal to 204. Is equal to 6n. N is equal to 204 divided by 6. Is the equal transposing method? Divide 6 on both sides. 6 by 6 is 1. 204 by 6. Here 6 ones are 6, 3 is 18. Remaining is 2. Is the equal 24. 6 fours are 24. 6 fours are 24. Then n is equal to 34. The number of terms from 7 to 205 is 34. The number of terms from 7 to 205 is 34. Sir, now easy to model this. Ellella karumukku kon kodthini illa 50 terms nu barbondira 100 terms nu barbondira 1000 barbondira anusutte adilla crore billions how barbondira adukosra this formula is very important for by finding the difference and also first term and also nth term. Next we move on another one example. Example 2. First term is 18. Next term is 5 and 1 by 2. Next term is 13 and so on. And the last term is minus 47. We can find number of terms from 18 to minus 47. 18 to minus 47. We can use the formula an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Here given a is equal to 18, a is equal to 18 and d is equal to, first we write down this is the simplest form. What we need? What is the form of this? 5 and 1 by 2 is the converted into decimal fraction. This mixed fraction is converted into decimal form 15.5. 15.5 minus 18. 15.5 minus 18 is equal to -2.5 because 18 is a bigger, the value 18 becomes bigger, that's why this minus will be written in the, this place. -2.5 is equal to -2.5. The common difference of every two consecutive terms is nothing but back to that term is -2.5. Here also -2.5. Next, the nth term, we don't know which term. That's why the nth term is minus 47. We can calculate number of terms in nothing but n is equal to question mark. Then, these are all data can be applied in this formula. We get the value of n. n is minus 47 is equal to A, 18 plus N minus 1 into D. D is what? Minus 2.5. Actually, answer for bracket are there, right? You do minus in there, you bracket the number between there, N mantra, you can add mantra with two product mantra. Adukoskara, you do bracket are there, or you go to the first name or make no product mantra. But minus 2 would be, you need a minus 1 would be, and the multiplication would be the miss of the day. That's why we can return in the bracket. Minus 47 is equal to 80 plus into minus, minus 2.5 into n. Plus into minus, minus into minus, plus 2.5. Plus into minus, plus, 1 into 2.5, 2.5. Minus 47 is equal to, this is the variable, these two terms are constant, then this value becomes 20.5. This value becomes 20.5 minus 2.5n. Here, minus 47 is there, and also minus 2.5n is there. That's why you can replace these values in left hand side to right hand side. The sign becomes change. Minus will be plus, plus will be minus. That's why minus 2.5n in right hand side to left hand side, this will become 2.5n is equal to 20.5 plus 47. 2.5n is equal to 20.5 plus 47 is equal to 67.5. Next, n is equal to 67.5 divided by 2.5. This is decimal division. This is for decimal division. Here also, first place after the decimal will be obtained. Here also decimal point is obtained. That's why we can multiply and divide 10 on both numerator and denominator. 67.5 into 10, 2.5 into 10. Because of removing the decimal point. Here we can cancel 10 and 10, the value become obtained same. N is equal to 675 divided by 25. We can multiply 67.5 into 10 is nothing but 675. Here also 2.5 into 10. 10 is the number 25. Next, 25 ones are 25 25, 2s are 50. Remaining is 17. 1, 75. 25, 7s are 25. 25, 7s are 175. The value becomes nth term. The value becomes nth term means 27. The 27th term is minus 47. The 27th term is minus 47. This is our required answer for this algebra arithmetic progression. Next we move on. Another one example. Do it yourself. Example 3. Do it yourself. 3. 13, 18, and so on, 78. Doing yourself. Find out number of terms of this arithmetic progression. Doing yourself. Next we move on. minus 20. 105 is equal to minus 20 plus 5 is nothing but minus 15. Minus 15 plus 20 n plus 20 n. Right, 105 is plus 15 is equal to 20 n. 105 plus 15 is equal to 20 n. That plus or minus, that you left hand side to the right hand side to the minus you are doing. Yes, sir. Okay, 105 is 15 n. What do you do? 105 is 15 n. What do you do? 120 is equal to 20 n. 120 is equal to 20 n. That's why n is equal to 20 n is equal to 120. N is equal to transposing method 120 divided by 20 r dividing both sides by 20. 20 by 20 is nothing but n. 120 by 20 0 0 cancel. 2 1s are 2 6s are. 15 by 5, 5 by 10 samphaakki only 0 by maathraanadu 0 maathraan cancel maadu avu indi unit place inna start agi 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place unta maathraan cancel maadu adu bittu variable cancel maadakagala. 20, 6 120, n is equal to 6. The number of turns are n turns of 100 value of 105 is 6. The nth term is 6. Thank you.